How long have you been a board-certified infectious disease physician?
I guess about 16 years.
Okay. And what made you choose infectious disease? How did that call to you?
Yeah, my initial plan was to do like global health and you know, go work in Haiti, and then, you know, life gets in the way of these things. And so I'm sort of lucky that I chose it because there's so much else in the ID field, you know, in addition to global health that is interesting and exciting.
And ma'am, what drew you to global health?
You know, I wanted to help people. I wanted to, you know, sort of when I started, it was right in the middle of the worst of the HIV crisis, and I wanted to help with that.
Yes. Now, did you happen to go on medical mission trips at one point and you were drawn to it because of that or just something else?
After college, I went to Haiti for a little while. It was, I mean, in retrospect, it wasn't really a medical mission trip since I knew very little medicine, but it was like, you know, an attempt at service.
Yeah. And for anybody who's watching this, if you've never been on a medical mission trip or been to a foreign country, it can really change your life. It can change how you see the blessings that we have. And it's definitely been something that's inspired me.